In this PyMuPDF table data extraction tutorial, we are going to use the method findTables after modifying the parameters clip and strategy. First, let's make sure that PyMuPDF is installed. After importing PyMuPDF and opening the target document, the property metadata is checked to ensure that the library is properly installed. Let's load the first page. It has index 0. Let's run table data extraction using default parameters. When we use the method findTables on the whole page, this is what we get. Data from outside the table has been included in the output list. We are going to narrow down the detection area. We need to create a new Rect object to define a new area that covers only the desired table. We are going to use the method searchFor to locate the text string Q2 Fiscal 2022 Summary. The returned list contains a single Rect object. Its Y1 value will be used to define the upper limit of the new target area. After defining the Y0 for the new Rect object, we get the values X0, X1, and Y1 from the page's Rect object. Once we have all the four values, we can define a new clipped Rect object to use for our table detection. The new Rect object is now ready. The clip parameter is used to define the new target area for the method findTables. Now let's run the table detection again. In order to extract all the data and get the proper structure for it, there's one more thing we need to change. In addition to the clip parameter, the method findTables also accepts the strategy parameter. Setting strategy to text improves table detection when no grid lines are present. Note that it is also possible to specify a horizontal strategy and a vertical strategy separately. It succeeded. The table data has been extracted and is now ready for further processing. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.